Hey everyone, this Infamous here, coming back to you for another gameplay of Bloodbound, Book 1, Chapter 8. Do not forget to show support to that like button, share this video with your friends, comment down below. If you are new, subscribe, and thank you for anybody who's been supporting my videos yet again. Keep on showing love. Tell me what other games. I need y'all to comment below what other games you'd like to see me play now. Like, at least let me know that. I need to know that, okay? Because, you know, it's nice to hear some recommendations, be like, you know, I want you to try this one, see how that goes, you know. I don't know, I'll try, you know, that's all I want to do for right now. So, let's get it started, because last time we left off, Adrian had this serum. I think that serum's going to get stolen, y'all. I believe it. Or it's going to get destroyed, because I wonder if it's actually going to work. It might could. You never know, but it might have a side effect. He might be able to walk in Dunlight. I said Dunlight, man. Dunlight. Daylight. Daylight. I knew it. That's what I was just saying before we even got into the episode. Well, that's good. That ain't no joke. I better hope he got something like that. Only way they gonna do it is they have to cut his arm, get some DNA, whatever the case may be. I mean, they made a movie with Abraham Lincoln sitting here slaying vampires. Release the truth, cause like you said, it's getting time and time again, it's not gonna work no more. I definitely agree with what he said. Another time, right? Mm-hmm. I had to change back to my professional outfit because I don't know why it doesn't do that. Because I was wearing it like in the last chapter, I believe. I didn't feel comfortable wearing that other outfit, okay?